This circuit missed a few years off the F1 calendar, and we missed Albert Park. So welcome back, and it's great to be back in Melbourne. Welcome to the Australian Grand Prix. We go racing today then in the state of Victoria, where the drivers have 14 corners and 3.28 miles to navigate at an average lap speed of around 120 miles per hour. The close proximity of the barriers make accidents inevitable, and recent history shows us that a safety car is not at all out of the question. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. An immense lap from Fernando Alonso yesterday puts him on pole position. And it's Lance Stroll in P3. Natalie Pinkham.
Job, nice overtake. That's a new fastest lap of the race. We'll be right back. the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
So as they climb out of the car, the Red Bull team are ready and waiting to celebrate a thoroughly deserved win. Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and